And new tonight, one man is behind bars after police say he was arrested at the border. Officials say Elmer Gomez is a Guatemala national wanted in California for sexual assault. Gomez had previously been arrested and convicted on charges of sex with a minor. He is currently in CBP custody.